some of the caps don't work that good. That's why some are missing some. So just take them off and put them on others if you have to. But first thing you want to do is pick out like planet stencils. So I'll take these two. And just put them anywhere. However many you want, whatever. And just take a color, any color, and just sort of spray like that. Just so you know like what spot it's in. Yep. Perfect. And so now we have the stencils. So next we're gonna do, we'll do two colors. The more colors you use, the better. But we'll just do two colors for our planets. And I'll go first and show you how you do it. So when you color, you do one color, then a color over it. So I'm going to start with green. Spray my planet green. And then I'm going to spray purple completely over it to cover it. Then I'm going to take a piece of glossy paper like this, like magazine paper. Just lay it over it. And it'll take the top color off. Something like that. So. Oh, it's clear, sorry. Here, add just add like an orange or something, just to try to cover up all the, that line and stuff. Alright. And take this like that, lay it completely over, and just run your fingers through it. Just like that. Okay, so then you want it to look kind of three-dimensional, so one side has to be shaded, one side has to be white. I'm pretty much all out of black though, so I'm just going to use white to do one side lighter. And when you do the one side whiter, you want to know where it is, so both your planets have the same side white, so you know where your point of view is. I'm just going to do like the inside, so maybe look at stars.
Okay.
Just like that. Yep. I actually get a little bit closer. Because you want some of the light to be in the stencil. Perfect, just like that. Okay, so now, hardest part is like dropping it so it doesn't move. Because you don't want it to like skip or anything or move the paint. So just like drop it on.
Now, on the white and
yeah,
the...
Yeah, you want some of the white in it. Perfect. Now what we're going to do is the second planet, so we're going to use a different technique. So, what else we got? I'll do blue and green.
Ooh, I'm going to do black. Is that good?
I don't know if there's any left, but good try.
It worked a little bit for me.
Now put it all
on
the base of the other one?
Yep. There you go.
Did I cover enough of it?
Yeah.
Okay. Now
the
second color?
Yep. And now for this one, just smudge it with your finger lightly.
Right now?
Yep. Just like that. And make sure you like get full smudges, try to like cut through halfway. Yep, perfect. And then next, again, just get a side of it lighter.
Now, does it matter if I did this side white?
Yeah, you want to do the same side white. Because it's all coming from the same, it's all coming from the same area.
Now I'm
going to
drop it on there?
Yep. Alright, so now we're going to do the universe. Pretty simple. Just spray your color, spray it around the planet to make sure all the color gets used. And cover it up. You can use more than one color to make it look kind of cool.
I
kind of
like orange.
Yeah.
So now I just spray my whole thing?
Yep.
You want
to start, Matt? Yep. Ooh, see, you put your white on too much.
Oh!
But we can let it dry, though. We might be able to spray over it. But yeah, that might be a little bit of an issue.
Come on, Matt. There's not too much here, too.
Yeah, that's why it's bleeding through like that.
Come on,
you're lying. Quick, and then...
A cap on it, yeah.
Ooh, okay, now spray the whole thing?
Yeah, I get to see like spots, like you know, I did like the orange. Alright, so next, what we're gonna do, take the light and we're gonna do stars. And stars, pretty simple. You just spray a little on your finger and just flick it on. You do a lot of stars, little stars, whatever.
Can't just be big stars right here.
You have like a, what do they call those, like a star constellation?
Yes.
So try that.
Okay.
And like finally, since my light source is coming from the middle, do a little star again. Oops. You could do like little shooting stars. Yep, perfect. Oh, yeah. You hear that? And then that's pretty much it. So then we just remove the lids, but very carefully, trying to get them